Oh no! Oh shoot, I'm late. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Seatbelts. Check, check, check. Alright, I can make it. 2 minutes. I can totally make it to class. I got this. I got everything. Wait, no. Wait, oh no, I'm stupid. Oh, I forgot my backpack. Oh my god. A meter, really fast. Oh wait, I forgot to scream about the first. Alright, yes, right, right. This one. Okay, go, go. Okay. What do you mean, cardio known? Alright, one more time. Green button. Come on. Hey, Peter, go. Come on. Stupid machine. It's definitely a known card. All right, I'll try a different machine. Let's go. Come on.
Yo, oh, well, hey, where you going?
Hey guys, I'm just going to class. I'm about to be late, so.
Well, do you have a minute?
Do you have a minute?
Let's talk to you about church.
Not really. Oh, that's
Christian ministry. Do you practice religion in your free time?
I mean, yeah, it's like sometimes, like, you know.
But that's not enough.
Do you read Bible when you use the restroom? It's very cleansing for the colon.
Right, no, I don't do that.
You need to read it every day.
It's very helpful. It'll help you think about situations, like how you tie your shoes at night or how you could get to class on time. Would you like to attend our Christian ministry?
Maybe right now.
No. Let's talk a little more, okay? It's at 7 p.m. in the Web Center.
Okay.
How do you feel about that? Can I get your contact information?
Well, my phone is in your friend's pocket.
That's all right,
it's
I got
okay.
My phone. Let's
do this. I'll just text myself.
Oh, great
okay,
idea.
Good idea. Okay, your that's phone great. Is.
All right.
Hello.
Okay,
got it.
There we go.
Okay, so awesome. I can get my phone back now, right?
Wait.
No.
Let me give you,
text it to me, too, so I have his number, so I can call him a few more times about our Christian ministry.
I'm calling you right now.
Okay.
You got it?
Hey, this
hello.
Is me.
Hey, what's up? Hey, we got it, man.
Okay, yeah, okay. Now we got your number, okay.
Okay,
so. Right, let me text you real quick. So, Christian ministry, 7
no, let me put my contact info, our church contact info, the Pope contact info.
This is all very crucial, so you could make it to the meeting on time.
Well, I don't want to go to the meeting.
Let me emphasize on time.
If I could just get my
God
phone
will give
back.
You good grades if you stay with us. God, help
all
us help
you. All
you
gotta do is pray. 24/7.
Help Jesus help
if you
us
can
help
25/7,
you.
25/7, that'd be cool too.
25/7?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, one more 20, 24. 20.
Okay, bye. God dang. Ever. Shoot, 2 minutes, oh my god.
There's no one in there. Well, what the heck?
Class is canceled for today. Have a good day. So I can't even believe it, man, this morning. I was rushing, right? And I was trying to get to class, and everything was going wrong. Like, for one, I was late. Two, I forgot my backpack. Three, the meter didn't read my card. And then these Bible study people came, and like, they were like, they wouldn't let me go. And then I had 2 minutes, but I finally got there. And when I got there, class was canceled. I mean, like, come on. All that rushing for nothing. I didn't even know.
But wait. Did you get an email?
What email?
This email.